welcome to Unbound 2024 New Narratives. Yay! We're going to try to get through this with the least tears as possible.
It's been a week.
Okay, so my name's Biz Clarkson, and this is fellow designer Lauren Bailey. Together we represent... There's Lauren's family. Together we represent the 13 talented aspiring designers you're all here to see tonight. Please welcome Dana Morningstar, Associate Dean for the School of Design at Fanshawe College, to acknowledge the land we are on today. Okay.
Welcome, everyone. We're here on the ancestral lands of Southwestern Ontario First Nations people, the Anishinaabe, the Haudenosaunee, and the Lanai Pay. It's part of Fanshawe's Indigenous Education and Student Services strategy to build a strong working relationship with all local First Nations, with trust, humility, kindness, and respect for each other. We have a program here at the college called All My Relations, where employees can learn more from our colleagues who are First Nations people. And I had the pleasure of taking that program in the fall last year. And after taking that and learning a lot of things, I have two thoughts that I would like people to think about and carry forward. One is that the federal truth and reconciliation is about knowing better. So getting settlers and non-settlers, getting to know each other better. But it is also the other meaning of knowing better, which is not to recreate colonization practices. So now that we have information, we know better. So I think that that phrase, know better, is something we can take away for truth and reconciliation. Thank you very much. Enjoy the show. The students are wonderful, and I'm really looking forward to this because I know so many people have put so much effort into it. Thank you very much.
On behalf of this year's Unbound class in Fanshawe College, we would like to thank you for joining us here tonight at Borwell Hall in the new, beautiful, brand new Innovation Village here at Fanshawe. Countless hours from students, faculty, and collaborating programs have been spent to bring this immersive fashion event to you tonight. We are so excited to finally show you the results of all our hard work, perseverance, creativity, and everything that we have done over the last 3 years. And especially over the last 8 months. We truly believe that the skills we have learned here at Fanshawe set us apart in the Canadian fashion industry and beyond.
So the theme for this year's Unbound is new narratives. And this represents a departure from conventional societal constraints, encouraging self-expression and critical thinking. It's a platform where we as designers chart out unique paths that amplify diverse voices and envision a more fair and sustainable future. We embrace marginalized perspectives, foster inclusivity, and prompt a reevaluation of history so that we can make mindful choices and reshape fashion into a force for positive change. With the constant evolution of new technology, it's no surprise that the fashion industry follows suit, and the fashion design program at Fanshawe has embraced this. As you'll see tonight, the use of technology and traditional techniques is as diverse as our fellow designers. You'll see 3D design, laser cutting, embroidery, custom prints, 3D printing, pleating, draping, and so much more. Technology was also used to make our collections traceable through QR code tags that, when scanned, take you to our portfolio websites and include information about garment care and post-consumer instructions. The fashion industry accounts for about 10% of total global carbon emissions, which is why the fashion design program here at Fanshawe has made sure that sustainability is always at the forefront of students' minds. It's not just talked about once in first year and then ignored. It is ingrained in us so that it has become second nature to have that sustainable mindset when it comes to our designs, leading us to embrace slow fashion in order to fight against fast fashion. Each year, Unbound focuses on one or two of the 17 Sustainable Global Development Goals, as set by the United Nations, that, quote, provide a blueprint for peace and prosperity for people and the planet now and into the future. This year, we have chosen number 3, good health and well-being with a focus on mental health, and number 12, responsible production and consumption. Tonight, you'll see how designers have created zero-waste garments, hand-dyed fabric, and also created reversible garments. We've also used deadstock leather, natural fibers, alternate leather, and turned scraps into new fabric. Many of the collections tonight also touch on the social side of these SDGs through topics of body and gender diversity, genderless fashion, domestic violence, female empowerment, and seasonless fashion.
As we have all come from diverse backgrounds, I think we can all say that this has been the hardest yet most fulfilling thing we have ever done. With hard work, determination, 12-hour days at the studio, and blood, sweat, and tears, but never on our very expensive silks. Some of you get that. Yeah. We have each accomplished something we can be proud of for the rest of our lives. We wouldn't have been able to have done this without the amazing faculty here at Fanshawe. They have been the ones to guide us and prepare us for the challenges that we have faced in future endeavors. Their love and passion for this program and the students they teach will continue to inspire us. On behalf of the 24 Unbound designers, we extend our deepest thanks to Leanne, Lori, Rachel, Nydia, Tara, Meredith, Jennifer, Cassie, Wendy, Drew, Tracy, Janice, Monica, Deb, Rebecca, Mary, Karen, Brittany, Ashley, and Loren. Yeah, got everyone, right?
Yeah, we got everybody.
It's a big family here. Yeah. And now to introduce our wonderful MC for the night, Miles Sexton. Miles is a creative director, stylist, makeup artist, HIV and AIDS and sobriety activist, and queer fashion nomad based in Toronto. Miles received the Digital Fashion Creator Award from the Canadian Arts and Fashion Awards in 2022. Miles's editorial work has been featured in multiple publications, including Vogue Italia and the New York Times. They have worked with many celebrities and brands in the fashion industry. We are truly lucky to have them with us here tonight. You may recognize them as your style expert on CityLine. Please join us in welcoming Miles.
Excited to be here. I can't tell you, nothing gets me more excited than seeing fresh Canadian talent getting to showcase their designs on the runway. I started my career over 15 years ago in fashion, so getting to see these students come out and show their designs tonight, like, I'm just so excited. At Unbound, we've been talking a lot about sustainability, right? We've heard a little bit about how we're really trying to echo the United Nations practices the goals that they've set for sustainability. And I really wanted to highlight two of them, starting with the third goal, which is really around health and well-being and how that's connected to mental health. I want everyone to know tonight that this is a safe space for everyone, and I want to feel everyone to know that they're empowered to be celebrated here tonight. As a sober and non-binary person, I think it's really important to cultivate spaces like this and celebrate diversity. And I also want everyone to know that at the bar tonight and at the after party, there's also an amazing assortment of mocktails if you don't drink like me or sober curious or just choosing not to drink tonight. Another goal that I wanted to highlight is the 12th goal. And this is all around about responsible production and consumption. The collections that you're going to see tonight, all of these students have really thought about sustainability and using zero waste within creating their garments. Even myself tonight, I got to wear a custom piece by a Fanshawe designer, Jacqueline Bradica, who made this beautiful outfit for me tonight. Can we hear it for this outfit? Oh. I feel like $1 million, so thank you so much for designing this for me tonight. I also would like to thank all of you for showing up. This is like, there's not an empty seat in this room. So thank you for coming together to support these amazing students. I think we are stronger together as a community, especially in the fashion industry where we need this local support, because this is how the designers start and build their businesses up. We also have two really cool cheerleaders in the room. First, starting with the president, Peter Delvin, of Fanshawe College. I hear he has not missed a single one of these events. So thank you for being here, for your support. We also have Teresa Vanderhoeven, who is the founder of this design program. And last year, this program celebrated its 50th anniversary. Like, that's so incredible. So tonight, you are going to be experiencing a fashion show like no other. As the models and the designs come down this runway, there's also going to be a digital twin that you're going to see up on the screen behind me. So this is going to really level up your digital experience and visual experience of this runway show. So it's not your standard runway show that you're going to be having tonight. After the show, you'll also have the ability to immerse yourself in the students' designs through virtual reality and interactive technology. I can't wait for you to all try it out. I got to test it out yesterday, and I was literally blown away. So, without a further ado, it is my distinct honor to present to all of you the graduating class of 2024, An Unbound New Narrative.
I'll do what it takes. Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a race horse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Miserable, hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough, I'm the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a race horse. Pull me like a ripcord. Take me down, you build me up. I wanna be a slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Let it let you rip, rip. Take me down, you build me up. Whatever it takes. Cause I love you.
What do we think of that fashion so far? Oh! Oh my gosh. There is so much talent in this room tonight, and we are just getting started. Now I'm gonna give you a 15-minute intermission if you need to go to the restroom, and then I'm gonna meet you all back here in 15 minutes, okay? Because we have part two coming up. Thank you so much. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Now, before we get into the second part of the fashion show, I'm going to do a little musical number with this microphone I have. I'm just kidding. Not even my shower wants to hear me sing. But I do need to thank some amazing sponsors that have come on board to make this show possible. So first up, we have Chorus Entertainment, Fresh 103.1, Capital Color, Fanshawe Student Union, Hotel Metro, which I'm staying at, so beautiful. Fanshawe College Employment and Student Entrepreneurial Services, Fanshawe College, and Sound Events. Are you ready for some more fashion? All right, let's get into it.
Smiles, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. Yeah, yeah.
one more time for this incredible group of talent. I am just so beyond impressed with their level of creativity that they showcased tonight. Now, before I let you all go, I do need to welcome someone else up here that wants to share a few words. She's an incredibly inspiring woman, and I'm so grateful for her for having me here tonight. So I'm pleased to introduce the coordinator of the fashion design at Fanshawe and Unbounds 2024, show director Leanne Waller. Woo!
Oh my God. Wow. I'll try not to cry. Just like all the designers have been almost trying, it's an emotional moment. Good evening. It's my absolute honor to welcome you all to Unbound 2024 New Narratives. My name's Leanne Waller, and I'm the program coordinator of the fashion program. Tonight, we witness the results of 3 years of dedication, perseverance, and hard work of the graduating class and Fanshawe's 13 emerging Canadian fashion designers. These, wow. Woo! These 13 students faced adversity and challenges through their 3 years, but came out winners with an unwavering passion to create a better future for the fashion industry. United in their approach to critical thinking, challenging conventional societal constraints, and encouraging self-expression with the ultimate goal of reshaping fashion into a force for positive change, new narratives. Unbound is an immersive experience, as you've witnessed tonight already, the digital creations brought to life by these talented designers. I'm so proud to be a part of such an amazing college like Fanshawe, a place where we are encouraged and challenged to be at the forefront of innovation and creativity. An Unbound event is a labor of love, passion, and commitment, with a little mix of tears and frustration thrown in there. Designers, lots of tears. This show would have not been possible without the support of so many people. Now, I'm not going to thank everyone by name. We'd be here until next week, but that's not a bad thing. I would, however, like to encourage, or I'd like to recognize a few important people. Unbound is a result of 12 talented Fanshawe Fanshawe programs, different programs, 166 students and faculty and support staff, 14 beautiful models that you saw today to make this show that you're witnessing a success. Just think about that for a minute. The collaboration of so many people coming together to help showcase our designers for Unbound 2024. This is huge. We couldn't have done it without them. To all of you, family, friends, loved ones who supported these students through their journey, thank you. Peter Devlin, president of Fanshawe College, thank you for your continued support and for leading Fanshawe College to the forefront of innovation, including this amazing innovation village to showcase our event. Dr. Dana Morningstar, who's retiring this year, associate dean for the School of Design, for her unwavering support and guidance, thank you. Sylvana McDonald, Dean of Faculty of Creative Industries, for your support, words of wisdom, and maybe approving a budget or two here and there. I also have to thank my husband. He's been my heart, my soul, is for this year. I couldn't have done it without him. And my family, they've had to put up with Unbound this and Unbound that for a whole year. But lastly, and not leastly at all, to my team of dedicated, passionate individuals who are always there for the students and for me. Thank you just doesn't seem to do it justice, but thank you from the bottom of my heart. And Miles, thank you for being an incredible host, for all you do to make this world a better place. Thank you. I know you're all flipping through the magazine, but I do encourage you to flip through it and see all the contributors, all the names of all the people that have been involved in this to make it so successful. As we prepare to bring the show to a close, I encourage all of you to immerse yourself even further into our designer's portfolio with an augmented experience that will leave you speechless. I promise you it will be an experience like no other Unbound event. Finally, to my amazing graduating students, a small but mighty group, I'm gonna miss you guys like crazy. It's been such a ride this year. Ada, Ankita, Biz, Elise, Aaron, Eden, Josie, Lisa, Lauren, Larissa, Natalia, Sherry, Mariah. Oh my God, it's been such an amazing year. It's your time now. Spread your wings, soar high, and be the force for that positive change. You inspire me, and for that, I'm ever grateful. Thank you.
Right. So before I let you all go to the after party, which you also be so excited about, I have some prizes to give away. So we have some local businesses that donated some prizes. So I need you all to reach underneath of your chair and see if there's anything under there. And if you did get something under there, you're going to come up here with me and you're going to get your prize. Do you have any winners? Oh, we got one over here. Anyone else? Come on up. Congratulations. Okay, I'm not sure where the prizes are. Oh, here we go. All right, while they're organizing the prizes, I'm going to keep going over a few more things. So, after this, we're going to head on over to the Canada Life Market Square to check out all the fun things that we have in store for you. Now, there is going to be a satellite cash bar there, and there's going to be some mocktails, too, and some appetizers if you're feeling a little peckish. I want to make sure that you check out the 3D customization area, as well as a QR code augmented reality that you're going to do on your phone. I actually have a little video that I'm going to show you up here of how to do it. It's super easy. I want to show you a really cool activation that's going to be happening at the event where we're going to make these garments come to life through animation. So first you're going to scan the QR code on the bottom and click on the link. It's going to open up on your phone and you're going to get a 3D image of the garment that you can move and interact with, which is so cool. Definitely get your phones out and test this out. I was so impressed, and the further you step back, the more you can actually like take in the whole garment, and you can actually walk like completely around the garment as well. It's really amazing. There's also a 360-degree selfie booth, so I look forward to seeing you there, and there's a really great photo area. So lastly, thank you so much, everyone, for coming out again tonight and for having me. This was amazing, and I will see you all over at the after party, okay?